Right, hello, hello, hello. Sorry guys, just waiting for an audio test at the moment. Right, we've got audio. Hello, everybody. Welcome to another Train Sim World 3 video. On the American Railroad again, in Sherman Hill. As I say today, guys, we're going to do some chemical switching in the SD40. As I say, I've already shown the SD70 off, which we did a running. Hi, Jaden. To let you know, I won't be streaming Fortnite on this channel, just to let you know, but hi. But yeah, as I was saying, guys, we're going to do some chemical switching in this video stream, whatever this turns out to be. And that's all we're going to be doing. We're not going to be covering any British trains or German trains in this either. But yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, guys, feel free to subscribe. Feel free to notification bell as well. Also, feel free to like and share as well. And yeah, I'll put my links in the doobly-doo down below, like my Twitch, my Discord, Train Sim World 3, and I'll also put Sherman Hill down below as well. But anyway, guys, let's get into chemical switching show. So yeah, we're in Union Pacific 3543. We want the headlights on. For some reason we are moving. Why? Stay still. Gauge lights, step lights. Jaden, I'm not doing any British content at the moment. I'm doing none. So I am not covering any British trains at all at the moment. Sadly. So I won't be able to review your scenario. I say I can keep your scenario on the side until I do go back to British content, which I don't know when that'll be. But I won't be able to review the scenario today. Right, so what we're doing here, guys, we're going to stop at the indicator, couple to the formation of 10. Stop a location, uncouple, uncouple, okie dokie. Yeah, as I say, Jaden, I won't be able to do the review of the Steam Rail Tour today, sadly, because I'm not doing any British content at all at the moment. So I'm not covering any British steam trains, I'm not covering any British diesels, I'm not covering any British electrics at the moment. Like I say, I don't know when I'll be doing the British content again. I do not have a clue at the moment. Hang on, we're just gonna put some brakes on here. So I want to just check the point. Right, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Oi. Thank you. That's fine. And yes, guys, I have made a video explaining all about British content and stuff like that. Well, I'm not doing it. I've made a video to explain all that. It's available on my YouTube to watch. And also, Jaden, if you're still watching, I won't be doing any British trains on American routes either. Just to let you know. So yeah, at the front we've got UP 3543. And on the rear we've got UP 61. There we go, we just hooked into the wagon. Stop as indicated. Okay, that was a bit of a flash. Don't know what that flash was from, but hey ho. So yeah, these have got chemicals in, I think. Right, let's have a look. Where are we going? Oh, we're going for a drive down there. Okay, so we're going for a bit of a drive in this. 3.6 miles. We need to stop at the location. We need to stop at Cheyenne North 5. and a couple of the town wagons, and next time we're going to park the trains up. Go to automatic brake instead. Let's put some welly in. Sorry guys, that's just my lamp, so I'm making a noise in the background. We got a yellow coming up and a 40 coming up, and about 2.2 pounds to go to us. There we go, we've reached the 40. But yeah, we're coming up to the stop of the weekend. don't know where the hell slopping came from, but we're not slopping, we're stopping. I'll just do the horn while we're horning. Horning? I don't know. Now while we're driving. There you go, the signal just got to yellow. Well, put it this way, Bob, you're not just being treated with any sort of train show, you're being treated with American railroad is what you're being treated with this morning. We're basically on Sherman Hill at the moment. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4. I bet you they're thanking though. Yeah, if you want to purchase this route, guys, this route is $24.99 on Xbox, PlayStation, Steam, Epic. But I believe there's a Steam Steam sale. Sorry, that's completely wrong information. I believe there's a PlayStation sale going on at the moment. Not a Steam sale, there is not a Steam sale, don't worry. No sale on Steam. Any PlayStation. And also, put it this way, Bob, I'm not playing this on Steam either. This room at $24.99, and to buy Horseshoe Kev at $24.99. You're a scumbag. Hey, stop. Don't be a baby. And ignore that 9-bot message, anybody who's watching, I don't know why that sort of news coming out. Right, let's go and looks like we're going to go and park this train up now. Good job by actually checking the switches, isn't it? which is two locomotives going to stop as indicated. And then we'll stop as indicated, and then that's the end of this scenario then. Slowly rolling along. Yeah, those wagons over there, you can take those wagons, you can take these oil wagons. There's like all sorts of wagons in this pack. But yeah, for route map, guys, this is the route. So Cheyenne is down here. Lamara is up there. And yes, you can get scenarios that go from Cheyenne to Lamara. If I pronounce those two correctly. If I haven't, scream at me in the comments. I can't tell that off this map if we're in Wyoming or Colorado. All I know is Cheyenne and Lamar. That place, the L place. There you go. Basically, we're on Sherman Hill. That's all I can say. I'm going to make the safest option here, and I'm actually going to change cabs. Oi. Oi, shush. Thank you. Right, we're back in the recap. Gauge stab lights, gauge lights, gauge lights. Thank you. Right, we're in 3613 now. We was in 3543, but with their changed ends. There we go, I knew I forgot to do slow down a bit. Come on. And this is the last stop indicate stop at location now. Yeah. It's the last stop as indicated. Then that's this scenario over and done with. So that's another scenario tipped off. Yeah, what I think, guys, we'll do for the next Train Sim World 3 video, whenever that'll be, or stream, we'll go back to the Horseshoe Curve and we'll do a scenario on there. With either the ES44AC or the ST40. One of those two. That's what we'll do in the next Train Sim World video stream, whatever. I was gonna say, am I on the right tracks? Yeah, I am. There's those ST sorry, ST70s. I was about to say ST40s, but that's the one I'm in at the moment. And yes, guys, I have looked at the ST70 already. That was the scenario I did before this one. I see the ST40-2s. I say ST70s for some reason, but they're a completely different locomotive. Lovely jubbly fish and chips. Ah, boo boos. I meant to do that. Red line. Signal passed at danger, but oh well, that was the end of the scenario anyway, so we would have had to stop anyway, so. Oh well. I'll say that was chemical switching, guys, if people wanted to know. But if you want to purchase your DLCs for this game, guys, and you're on console, or you're on Steam, or you're on Epic, and you're in your game, all you need to do, guys, is come through to the store icon on your main menu, and this is where you can pick up all of your DLCs. I say all the DLCs I own, what you own are at the bottom. So you can see I own quite a fair few DLCs for this game already. There we go. But like I say, guys, if there's any scenarios on American trains you want me to have a look at, put them in the comments down below and I'll have a look at them. Anything British, anything German, I won't be having a look at the moment, guys. I will be saving them for a different time. Well put this way, Bob, I did do a stream on Sherman Hill yesterday as well, which is available to watch on my YouTube channel. If you look at my YouTube channel, you'll be able to stay up to date with everything I do on this channel. But yeah, there we go. That's everything from me today, guys. I say my next train sim was free stream. I don't know when it'll be. It'll be some point in the future. But yeah, whenever it is, guys, we'll be doing Horseshoe Curve next time. But yeah, so my stream for tomorrow, I don't know what it's going to be yet. It could be anything tomorrow. But it won't be Train Sim World. It won't be that tomorrow. It'll be something else. Because I've done 2 days of Train Sim World now, so I want to change a game. Yeah, but if you're watching this on YouTube, guys, feel free to subscribe. Feel free to notification bell as well. Also, feel free to like and share as well if you enjoy what you see. And I'll put my links in the doobly-doo down below, like my Twitch, my Discord, Train Sim 3, and Sherman Hill as well. Oh, yeah. I'd say the music, the background music's really nice anyway. But yeah, like I say, guys, enjoy the rest of your day. Stay safe, guys. Stay happy. And I'll catch you guys next time.